Dynamo offers an easy-to-learn graphical programming interface where you create programs by manipulating graphic elements called nodes. The Dynamo extension for Advanced Till 2022 enables the creation of more complex designs in the Advanced Till environment. In previous releases, the use of Dynamo was limited to the creation of straight and curved beams as well as planar plates. This new release enhances these object creation capabilities. Additional nodes have been added to extend the possibilities for modeling both complex structures and still connections. You can access additional nodes under the Beams category, enabling you to create more types of beams, such as unfolded beams and polybeams. This extension also includes nodes supporting the creation of steel connection components, giving you the ability to place anchor bolts or shear studs or bolts to connect steel components together. In this package, you will also find data nodes that give you the ability to read and write properties. This enables you to quickly and easily obtain information such as beam sections, the system line of a beam, or the length of an object. The extension also gives you access to a whole series of utility nodes, including object selection, point selection, filters, and some geometry selection. Moreover, the package comes with a comprehensive library of sample Dynamo files that are ready to be used. Using the Dynamo extension for Advanced Till 2022, users can automate time-consuming, repetitive tasks such as the creation of complex structures and steel connections.